Now, these two equations solve the following four equation by factorization method. It's a fraction. So first of all, you cancel the fraction. So what is the LCM here? 5. So multiply all the terms by 5. With the 5, it will be what? 2x squared. Because 5 into 5. 5 cancel 2x squared. Minus 5x here. Minus 5, 5 cancel is 3 equal to 0. Now you multiply. What will you get? 6. Minus 6 you will get. Minus 6x squared you will get. So take two factors which will give that. Minus 5. Yes. Here you will get what? Two options. One is that 6 and 1. And one is 2 and 3. But which two will give that 5? 6 minus 1 also give the 5. And 2 and 3 also give the 5. Is it? But the 2 and 3, when 2 will take, that is plus 2 and it is plus 3. 2, 3 is 6. 6, you will not get the minus 6. But 6 and 1, minus 1. 6 into minus 1 is minus, that's all. So we'll take that 6 and 1. So 2x squared minus what? 6 minus 1x minus 3 equal to 0. Is it? So because if we take the 2 and 3, 2 and 3, 2 into 3, and 3 will be 2x square minus 6x plus x minus 3 equal to 0. Then 2x common, it will be what? X minus 3, 1 common, x minus 3 equal to 0. So it will be x minus 3 and is 2x plus 1 equal to 0. Is it? So therefore either x minus 3 equal to 0 or 2x plus 1 equal to 0. So it is x equal to 3 or it will be what? 2x equal to minus 1 or x equal to minus 1 by 2. So therefore what? X equal to 3 or x equal to minus 1 by 2. So this is the solve of that number, question number 5. Is it? Then that's number 6. Yes, I will rub this one. And how to do this number 6 now. Here, number 6, I write the number 6 here. 6 is that 1 by x plus 4 minus 1 by x minus 7 equal to 11 by 30 is given, and that part is given. That part is given to so that equation is not wrong, because if it is 4 minus 4, it will be 0, so it will be a meaningless thing. Okay, then so you no need to look this side, only that side. Yes, you take the LCM x plus 4, x minus 7. LCM. Now you divide this one. With this one, you divide. So it will be cancelled or not. If you divide this part with x plus 4, x plus 4 will cancel x minus 7. So x minus 7 is here. Minus. Yes, with the x minus 7 you divide. Yes, x plus 4 will be there. It will be what? 11 by 30. Or not? 11 by 30. So after 11 by 30, I will rub this part then, because equation is here. What will you get here? Yes, it is x square or not? X square minus what? X square minus 7x plus 4x minus 28. Is it? And that one is x minus 7 minus x minus 4. And it is 11 by 30. So what will you get here? X and x cancel. Minus 11, it is x square minus 3x minus 28 equal to 11 by 30 or not. So both have that 11 as a denominator or not. Is it? So we can cancel the 11. Is it? So if 11 is, we cancel, it is 1, here also 1. Cross multiplication will give what? X square minus 3x minus 28
equal to minus 30. So x square minus 3x minus 28 plus 30 equal to 0. Or not? Plus 30 equal to 0 if you multiply minus 30. So it will be what? X square minus 3x then plus 2 equal to 0. So from that 2 you will take two factors to give that 3. So x square minus, yes, 2 and 1, 2 factor give. 2 into 2 equal to 2 into 1 only, or not? So 2 plus 1 x plus 2 equal to 0. So it will be x square minus 2x minus 1x plus 2 equal to 0. Take x as a common. So x minus 2 minus 1 as a common, x minus 2 equal to 0. So it will be x minus 2 and it will be x minus 1 equal to 0. So therefore either x minus 2 equal to 0 or x minus 1 equal to 0. So it will be x equal to 2 or x equal to 1. So x equal to 2 or x equal to 1. So this is one solve for you, and I shall give you another sums to do, so you can do with the help of these two sums. Okay, now you try these two sums. Is it? Just now we have explained already. So you can do, and answers also I have given at bottom. So try.